Jerome, pointless heading into this game, despite 6 or 8 quality scoring chances in the previous games. Did you have a feeling you were on the verge of something big tonight?
I was hoping that our line, we have created some chances consistently in the past 3 games, and we just, it's such a treat, first of all, playing with Mario and Joe Sakic, and you know you're going to get chances playing with them, and they're so positive in there. They you know, they don't put their head down, they just look for the next shift, and so it's easy to follow that, and fortunately tonight, some great backhand passes by Mario, and we got some good bounces.
They don't want to take any penalties in this third period. 5 of the 6. Vancouver goal is scored on the power play. The other on the delayed call. Look, JF. Here's Naslin up the top. A shot hit. Play there. Marcus Nielsen won the faceoff. Now the Canucks get it back. They jostle in the corner. The Sedins work the boards. And Tony Lipman battling for Calgary. Goes to Sanderson, covered by Donovan. The Flames exit in the zone, and Andrew.
The Red Wings advance. Puck left in the corner. Olivaugh trying to move it out. Lombardi is there to help as well. Chelios whips it around the boards. The other.
Ed Manson. Played into the near corner by Simon. Not as many shifts in the second, but they're now with Kovacu. And a shot through the traffic. Morrison knocked it down.
Out of the net, Draper couldn't get a shot away. Malkin comes back to the line.
1-0 lead for the Detroit Red Wings. They go up on top. Getting the power play going as well. Aginla did not have a shot in the first period. Over there in the corner with Draper on him. And Draper takes him down. Scoring first in this playoff year. The teams that score first have gone 30.